We need to make a list of all the books that are studied both in U.S., Canadian, and also Mexican universities, so in English and Spanish. Those are also good books to read if you're going to practice your Spanish or your English because you've already read it in your own language. Also, as a cultural point of connection, it's nice to have that list made of our shared cultural experiences in the book world. So, yeah, let's make that list.